Let's make this no fuss easy 10 minute ramen bowl, and all you need is one pot. I'm using the Meyer Select stainless steel saucepan, which is non-stick, compatible with gas and induction, and so easy to cook with. Now to some chicken stock, I've added ginger, garlic, green chilies, soy sauce, chili sauce, some vegetables, and cooked my noodles in it. And here I have my basic ramen broth ready. Now to that, add any toppings that you love, be as creative as you like, and voila, it's done!